Okay, so when I thought about Yoshimitsu being B tier, in my mind, My instinct was, maybe it's because Yoshimitsu is the type of character that requires a little bit more player tendency to really make his shit happen, right? To get that flash off of all those situations. To, you know, like, he takes, he's got a long move list, you know, and he doesn't cheat. He's really honest. So, I think that's probably why it makes sense to me. It follows the rules. Yoshi being a B tier character follows the trend. You know what I mean? It follows the trend. The trend here is obviously the most valuable characters are the spammiest, lowest decision making characters, like Jack Dragonoff, right? Then the next tier is all the crush property characters, right? High damage output and reward, and lots of crush properties, especially rule breaking crush properties like mid crush, going under mid, cheap shit like that. So that's the trend to me. So if you move down and look at what's in the next tier, B tier and D tier, it adds up, right? The only character that's kind of like, yeah, there's Claudio, right? Claudio's the one that's like, oh, he's kind of like, if this were gonna be homogenous, all that, Claudio's kind of like, and some might say Akuma, where's Akuma? But remember, he specifically said that this is a PS4 tournament tier list. Akuma, to be harnessed at his highest potential, needs to be played at a very precise level. Execution is key, right? In order to make Akuma come to life. It's all about execution, right? So, and think about it, if you really think about it, even Unko hasn't really done that well as he did before, ever since the console tournament started. He was really a killer on the arcade version. Remember that? On the arcade version of the game, I felt like he was really a killer, right? Console version of the game, I don't know, maybe he's still a killer, but he definitely doesn't seem as dangerous as before. I don't know if that's a coincidence or not, but keep in mind this tier list is for the PS4. So, you know, I mean, that's just something to remember, but I found it to be very intriguing. Most specifically because of the Lily, you know, Lily, Oscar being A tier, it's really interesting. Right? He obviously values crush, hard beat, and crush properties. Plus her damage output is very, very high. So, pretty interesting. Jack being S tier. When's the last time we saw that? I guess I'm kind of surprised that Paul is in B. Very interested in that. Will you play anything today? I don't know. I haven't decided yet. I definitely wanted to talk about that too. Because it's so surprising. But at the same time, I'm more surprised that he agrees with me than I am what he said. Hey, thanks very much, Stone AF. That gets asked all the time, but I can't tell you the tier list because the tier list is ever changing. Really, it has more to do with what your favorite characters are than what you're doing.
Get ready for the next battle.
Okay, sperm donor number 03815. It may not be ideal, but... Okay. Davis.
You mean there's more than one of them?
Okay. Alright, how's this? 27, Italian-American guy. He's an actor. Born in Queens. Wow, big family. Seven sisters. He's the only boy. Oh my god, under personal comment, New York next rule.
Yeah, the next rule.
Joey, this is you.
Alright.
When did you do a sperm thing?
Whatever. down at NYU.
Hey, remember that sweater I gave you for your birthday?
And that's how you bought it?
No, that's what I was wearing when I donated. I'm kind of surprised there's any of my boys left.
Well, honey, it is pretty competitive. I mean, I've got an actual rocket scientist here.
Maybe I should call this place and get him to put my Days of Our Lives gig on. I'll juice this puppy up a little.
Hey!
How's the maniac?
Oh, he's yummy. We did a little kissing.
This is a nightmare. I'm fighting against a one bar gen, man. A one bar. Explain to him. And now he just quit. He just quit.